use your own technique to bring you to a relaxed state of consciousness. As a tool to co-create the trigger that will shift the timeline back into the optimal timeline for the age of Aquarius. Invoke the violet flame from its primary source to place a circle of protection around you during and after the meditation. ask it to transmute anything that does not serve the light. Visualize a pillar of brilliant white light emanating from the cosmic central sun. Then being distributed to central suns of all galaxies in this universe. Then visualize this light entering through the galactic central sun. Then going through our galaxy. Then entering our solar system and going through all beings of light inside our solar system. And then through all beings on planet Earth. And also through your body to the center of the Earth. Visualize this light shifting the planetary evolution back into the optimal timeline. Visualize it removing all remaining darkness on Earth, healing all inequalities, erasing all poverty, and bringing abundance to all humanity. Visualize soft pink light of the goddess, embracing all beings on planet Earth and healing their emotional bodies. Visualize a new, grand, cosmic cycle of the age of Aquarius beginning, bringing pure light, love, and happiness to all beings on Earth. Visualize your perfect life in the new age of Aquarius. Victory of the light.